are many sandbanks coming up because of the river and because of the movement of the river. We need to protect them not only as a means of land, but also for biodiversity, as we have seen that there are many species of birds, turtles and other aquatic animals thriving in those sapuris.